A magical feast. Once upon a time, in a peaceful little town, there lived a mischievous squirrel named Sammy. Sammy was known for his love of nuts and his knack for finding hidden treasures. He spent his days exploring the forest, jumping from tree to tree in search of delicious acorns. One day, as Sammy was scampering through the forest, he came across a magical talking tree. The tree was wise and had seen many things over the years. Intrigued by the tree's enchanting presence, Sammy decided to strike up a conversation. The tree told Sammy about a magical forest where a grand feast took place every full moon. The feast was said to have the most mouth-watering nuts and fruits that any creature could ever imagine. Sammy's eyes widened with excitement as he listened to the tree's words. Eager to experience the grand feast, he asked the tree for directions. The tree warned Sammy that he might face challenges along the way, but Sammy was too focused on the feast to pay much attention. Ignoring the tree's advice, he set off on his adventure. As Sammy journeyed deeper into the forest, he encountered various obstacles. He had to cross treacherous rivers, climb steep mountains, and navigate through dense thickets, but his determination and desire for the grand feast kept him going. Finally, after days of tireless effort, Sammy reached the magical forest. The table was adorned with an array of scrumptious nuts, fruits, and delicacies. It was a sight to behold. However, as Sammy eagerly approached the feast, he noticed a sign that read, "Only those who share shall partake." Confused, he looked around and saw other animals happily sharing their food with each other. It was a lesson in generosity and cooperation. Realizing his mistake, Sammy felt a pang of guilt for his greediness. He understood that the true joy of the feast came from sharing and making others happy. Regretting his past actions, Sammy approached the other animals and offered to share the nuts he had collected on his journey. Sammy learned to share and became a beloved member of the forest, bringing joy to his friends with selflessness. Moral: sharing is caring, for in giving we receive. Please like and subscribe to watch similar videos.